that works for me. Okay. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Thanks for coming to Cafe Racer. Maya was fucking awesome. Give it up for her. She killed it. Thanks to Jenny for putting on the show. And my name's Mike Votava, and I've got buttons. And they have, some of them have my name on it, and some of them don't. And I'll leave it up to you to decide which is which. All right, here comes some rock and roll. A little book called The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Ah.
turn me out. All right, here comes the song. Hope you guys like cake. Try and test me. Chicken soft, like a pile of white breast meat. Driving by the girly, take the hate, they have to pass them. Rushing for the sins, man, I gotta have them. Hook the hooker girly, hook the hooker hose. Me and Nick kill them, not kill a rose. Take them to the restaurant, gotta feed them. Take them to the back so we can freak them. Check out my new kicks. What is going on? What is going on? I don't know. Check out my new kicks. Check out my new kicks. What is going on? What is going on? You got to tune me, cause you got to feel me. When I got quattro's right, y'all heard me. One up on the headboard, one up on the bed. Puts the girl in the side, that's right, I'm the quattro. For this next one. Thank you. for you. Everyone else can just go outside until I get to the bridge. Remember the end of the Running Man, where Arnold sends him Killian exploding through that billboard in Arizona. What's that you say? You like to lie. We both agree it hit the spot, but I'm not exactly sure why it exploded. I give you two thumbs up. I give you of the car, so when people piss me off,
I could shake it out of him. My driving came. But then my car got stolen, and my driving cane got stolen. But I got my car back, but they took my driving cane.
What?
Yeah, so. Life. That's life for you. Yeah. Okay, so you, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming to Cafe Racer. You guys are in for a treat, because you've reached the part of the show where you get not one, not two, but three songs about animals in a row.
Squirrel, I heard squirrel new.
Penguin.
cat.
You heard a penguin?
A giraffe?
Someone said cat. Someone said cat.
Cat.
This guy's a winner.
Yeah.
You deserve a button. Get yourself a button. They're right there. Please take one as a prize. We're about to get real serious. Señor Don Gato was a cat on the high where Don Gato sat. He would dare to read a letter, meow, meow, meow. He knows all the words.
Tiger.
No! Fish! A fucking fish! A real
Song about a fish. It's the best song I've ever written.
my basement, aka studio. And please take a poster home with you. I spent 48 hours making that so you could take it home and hang it on your wall. Those are free. There's some stickers and some buttons. I got one more song. One more song for you. Okay, my name's Mike Votava. The Bob Lamb Band's up next. Anyone? Okay, good. This one's gonna. Alright, this one will. This is gonna be a good one. So, this is a cover. This is a We Wrote. Anyone here? We Wrote the Book on Connectors? Anyone?
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is a We Wrote the Book on Connectors cover song. So, I'm also a We Wrote the Book on Connectors, so. And it's sort of, that's like, I don't know if it's a cover. I don't know what the rules are. But this one, this song's got dance moves. And they're gonna be great. It's also about the future, which is also a great place. I am the captain of the future.
Oh God.
Defending.
Oh, that's bad.
Sorry. The future from itself.
Something, something, count. marks straight, and then marks the turn right, and then back to straight, and then you march to the left, and then back to straight. You guys got it? Okay, start with straight. Here we go. Oh yeah.